And removing the drawer, we need to use two plastic buckles from both sides at the same time. We need to press one side upward, one side downward, and pull it out this way. So easy. And same way, we can move it back easily.